Hey guys, today I'm going to show you how you can use color gradient in Kodular, Creator and other App Inventor platforms. So let's see how you can create amazing effects using color gradient in Kodular layouts. This is Nitesh Prasad and you are watching Voice Investors. So let's get started. So we are back here and let's add first a layout. Let's be a horizontal arrangement. Let's center things here. Then let's add height 200 pixels, width 200 pixels. Okay, we have now arrangement in which we will add a gradient effect. For gradient effect, we first need to download an extension, a small extension from here, our Osbuster site. We'll download an extension. Download and complete. Now we'll simply import that file. We need to import it in the import extensions. Let's choose the file. This is for the project. Let's open it. Import from file. Now it's processing this thing and it is added. Let's add this to our project. First, let me show you how it works. So we have in this gradient extension corner radius, using which you can round the corners. I'll show you shape and the type. And block section you will have, this is the main block which you have to use in adding gradient effect to your layouts. So let's open screen one slide. We'll call this one, okay, call this effect. And then we'll, in the layout section, you have to add it. Can be horizontal arrangement or vertical arrangement, and it can't be anything other than these two things. In list of colors, we first have to make a list. Okay, so make a list and then we'll add colors. Let's take these colors. I'll take this and then this. Okay, now let's, one thing is left, orientation. Yeah, orientation can be from 1 to 8, from 0. I'll show you what are the things. For orientation, you have one from bottom to top, bottom left to top right, bottom top, bottom to top, second, three. If you enter three, it will be bottom right to top left, and all like this. So you have to follow these things. For 0, you have the top to bottom. Let's leave it to 0 and let's see how it looks. Here you will not see any effect. You have to test it on a real device. Okay, so let's test it. So gradient is looking fine. Now let's add more colors to it and see what happens. Here we can add item to the list like this, and then we can add colors. Let's add blue color here. Now let's see the effect. So effect will not come directly on the device. Let's change type to 2 and then type to 1 with 0. And now you can see the 3 color effect is being shown in the device. So this is how you can add even more colors. According to your wish, you can add as many colors as you like. So this works like that, simply. Now let's analyze each and every properties of these extensions and see what it can do. Let's first see the corner radius. Using this, you can round the corners of this arrangement. First, let's enter a number, let it be 40. And now see the effect. As you can see in the device, corners have been rounded and it looks nice, very nice. Okay, and in shape, you can have as you can see here. In shape, you can have three shapes according to the documentation of this extension, but only I'll show you how 0 to 3, but only 0 and 1 would work. Let's test it. It's already a 0. If you put 1, it's circle, and if you put 2, nothing, it's gone from the screen. And if you put 3, there's nothing else as well. So only 0 and 1 work. So this is it. Now let's move to type. In type, I'll show you in type only 2 types will work: linear gradient and sweep gradient. The 1 number will not work. If it's already 0, if you put 1, it'll turn into blue, and that is the thing. It will only choose the last color. So it's not working actually. And if you put 2, as you can see, then the sweep gradient works. It will look more awesome when in pie shape. So let's do that. Let's add another horizontal arrangement inside this one. Okay, let's set it to 180. Okay, by 180. Okay, now we need to add this to that arrangement. Okay, let's copy, duplicate it, and add it here. I selected the second arrangement which we made, and the color to this thing. Now we'll change the color to white so that it looks white. Now just see how it looks. As you can see, I did this to refresh the screen in the device. It only refreshes when something is changed here in the designer view. It looks a little thin. Let's make it more thick. Let's make it 150, and let's see how it works. Now you can see it looks pretty nice. Now we can also create outlines, amazing outlines. Let's first change this shape to 0, that is rectangular. We can create amazing outlines using it. Let's type change to 0 as well. Now we can create amazing outline using this. So how we can do that? We will simply select it to 196, only 4 pixels thickness, 196, and this also 196. Okay, so you can see its outline is good, but in the corners it's a little thicker. This is because curvature of the arrangement. So let's add another component of the same extension, PFO gradient 2, and then in the corner radius we have changed 4 pixels. Let's here also change 4 pixels, that is 36. Shape will be like that only, and then we'll select this too. And if we let's refresh the screen. As I told you, this is a simple trick to refresh it. Now the corners look a little nicer. It's nice. So this is how it works. Now let me show you how you can add buttons to it. Special buttons. You can create amazing buttons using gradient effect. Okay, so let's do that. Let's take a vertical arrangement here. Let's add a space here. In between, let's make it to 16 pixels. Okay, now let's add to 50 pixels. 15 is a little more. Let's make it to 36 pixels. Width, let's make it to 150. 150 pixels width. Now we'll add gradient effect to this. Okay, first of all, just add a let's make it a center. Add text. Every button should have a text. So let's add a text. Here we have added a text, and let's add a, what should we add? This button. Okay, this button. Now let's make this color to white. Okay, let's make font bold. Now we'll add gradient to it and see how it looks in the device. Okay, let's duplicate this one. Let's do one slice. You can add these things in button click as well, and button one click on button two click, like that. Okay, so simply we'll select, we had a vertical arrangement, so it's horizontal won't work. We have to add the vertical arrangement form. So simply add the vertical arrangement. Now let's see the effect on the device. Simple trick to refresh. Okay, you can, as you can see here, button has been created. A little odd. So let's change the orientation a bit. Let's make it 3. And then refresh the thing. Looks pretty nice. So this is how you can create amazing things. It is button, so we have to make it clickable. So when you click, it's clickable. So this is how it works. Okay, so it is so simple to use. Gradient effect, you can add here levels. Looks pretty good. So this is how you can make amazing effects, amazing gradient effects in Kodular, and give your app an amazing look. So let me know in the comments how did I help you in your projects. Let me know. And let me tell you one thing, this extension is totally free, there is no charge. You can download it on our site, also on the official site, that is kio4.com. And I'm very thankful, all credit goes to the kio4.com for creating these extensions. And we are just here to promote it so that it reaches to every user. Well, I have also shared the AIA file of the gradient design that you saw in the beginning of this video. You can download it from the link in the description below and use it in your apps and projects, and make more awesome designs from this. And subscribe our channel for more useful videos like this one. Thanks for watching.